Bollywood star Saif Ali Khan's new film Kalakandi has been locked for release on September 8th, and now the first look of his character from the film has been released. A photograph has been doing rounds on the internet, which is suspected to be his look in the forthcoming film. It sees Saif in a very bizarre and quirky avatar, wearing a white formal shirt with a fox tasseled jacket and hair tied in ponytails, with an intense look on his face. Earlier, Saif had said this about the film: "Kalakandi is a film I am so happy to be a part of. It's a cross-section of Mumbai with underworld goons, doomed bankers and idealistic lovers all mixed together in this karmic tale about love, crime and living a lifetime in one night." Directed by debutant Akshat Verma, writer of the cult film Delhi Belly, the dark comedy is the story of six characters from different worlds, urban, ambitious Mumbai and its dark, neglected underbelly. IANS Report.